So guys, welcome back to another video. Today we've got Bolton Wanderers at home. Bolton currently sits 6 points above the relegation zone, so they'll be wanting all 3 points today. We sit 14th, we've been doing quite poor recently. Our last game got beat to Chef Wednesday 2-1. Bolton's last game, they beat Aston Villa 1-0. Hope we can get 3 points, we need it. We've been poor recently, we've won one game in the new year. So hopefully we can pick up that today. So yeah, I'll see you at the ground. Come on, lads.
Go! us in town.
Town? Town.
No, we can't.
You're going to follow me, if you say.
So guys, welcome back. Thankfully we got a 2-1 draw. It's our second win since after Boxing Day. We've gone up to 12th, but we can go down to 13th tomorrow, depending on the Ipswich versus Birmingham score. All Ipswich have to do is draw, and they go above us again. We've got Fulham away on Tuesday night, which I'll be going to. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit like button below, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you on Tuesday night. In another video. So thanks for watching. Peace.